This chick probably just leaping through his crap like it's crack, you know what I'm saying?
I lost my entire family here.
They going
now. I'm going for the entrance. You deal with the mobile scan unit.
I've got eyes on the base.
The vulture. It's not like a zoom? I don't even see what I'm supposed to be shooting. I deal with the scan unit. In all honesty, I don't even know what I'm aiming at. Like, I'm just gonna take the shot. Am I shooting the cable? Oh my god. And they got armor so divine that this powerful sniper can't even just rape them. Look at this. Really? Three shots, one twat. This dude got freaking iron skin on, like, you can't even freaking hurt that dude. If I knew what in the world, I feel like I have to go down there and actually go inside there or something. Sniper ain't helping me out at all. I thought I was gonna grab the sniper and snipe something. Let me see if it's aiming at the cables again. Maybe it is. It's not. You would think that if this chick can go invisible, she can just walk around and get this thing done. I forgot my freaking. Headshot ain't do nothing to this dude.
The heck? I know I shot that dude twice.
I'm glad the clip ain't like a bullet or two in this stinking sniper. I thought I was in booty mode, my bad. What if I was actually just supposed to destroy both these giant guns?
No.
booty mode, son. You don't know nothing about that. Watch it. Really? Man, this is like twat on twat. Like, oh my god. Let me get out of freaking, I don't know, new tube mode or whatever. Climb up the sucker. Stop that sucker, son. I think I went the wrong way, man. Now I gotta go down here and just get killed in 2 seconds. Look at this dude. He's still living. Oh, shoot. Oh my god.
Just jump on any edge and he'll grab on.
Man, he ain't grab crap. If I have to redo all of that again.
I'm going for the entrance. You deal with the mobile scan unit.
I've got eyes on this.
That's where this stupid thing is powered from. This is a bunch of crap, like. Oh my god. That probably took all the ammo I was about to use to kill this thing. And now it's easy. I'm like, I'm scared to jump after what happened last time. Okay. You could have caught me, man. Yeah, they need to give me some armor like whatever that dude is wearing. Oh, God. I gotta go jump back across this gap. This dude, like I said, cannot jump. Freaking an 11-year-old could make that jump, man. Like, this dude looks like he's trying to die when he jumps. Like, he jumps with the intention of losing. He just wanted to fall. I'm about to bring the sniper with me. Booty mode is the best thing this gun got. I'm gonna leave that gun and take the sniper. Hopefully I can make this jump again, because this dude can't jump to save his life. Ugh, get up there, man. Yes. That would be the gun I replaced the sniper with after I rape a few twats. Forgot about you. Dang, is this dude like intangible or something? Alright, what are you made out of? Rice? Oh my god. I used like almost every bullet I had to kill that one twat. I was about to say, if you freaking survive that headshot right into your freaking face, like, well, I guess that's what a headshot is, but you know what I'm saying. He got it from the front, like. Right now, I'm kind of comfortable with this. This better be one of those things where I could just blow those two things up rather than have to grab the crap and run around with the crap or stick the crap in to blow up the crap. I don't feel like doing all that crap, man. Question is, how in the world did they even, who even saw me? Really, that sucker just exploded and had me aiming at this guy. Can you even hide from these dudes? These dudes, like, soon as they see you once, you're like, your fate is sealed. You can't get away. Oh. Give away my position, you stupid camera.